let's get started.
Hello, hello, and good greetings to everybody. May all your endeavors be great successes. My grandson wants me to play City of Heroes Homecoming with him. So, to that end, I shall endeavor to do a relatively short-ish run-through. I'm not sure what level. What level are you, Tony?
Yeah, I'm level 23, Mastermind Ninjas.
Oh, yeah? Oops. Hoo-doo-doo-dee-doo. City of Heroes, yes. That old venerable game. Superheroing. You're gonna meet me at Talos. I didn't save who I was. Okay. What was your level again? 30?
23?
Mastermind ninjas. Your mastermind ninjas. Oh. Golly gosh, level 23. I don't know if I got somebody that. Martial arts. We're gonna run around. Staffs fighting. I love staffs. Mastermind Thug is 30. You're 23. Dual blades. Okay, let's back up. Assault, robotics. He's 25. Stone, fire, illusion. The darts. Ninja blades. There you go.
Yes,
Lily Lotus.
Good.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay, with her little bat buddies.
Just
and where are you in Talos?
Yes. Yes,
off to Talos Island. Talos? Wasn't he that giant in the seventh voyage of Zendad or something like that?
Okay.
Golden Voyage.
Yeah.
He reached around and Snooky Bookered him. Whee! Ninja run! Whee! Yes, yes. Did it. Do you have any missions up?
What?
No missions?
Let me look.
Radio?
Oh, I used to have one in Mercy.
Yeah. Do you have a radio? Radio. You don't have the radio?
No.
Really?
Yeah, but I can do one of your missions.
I don't have one out here. I gotta go see Detective.
Those are all level 9.
Detective Basins. Let's see, call my agent.
Let's see.
My little ninja benjis.
I might go to the detective in King's Row.
Why? You can go to any detective to get the radio.
That way I can get the radio.
You can get it from anybody.
Oh.
Any detective. So, see, I'll come over here.
I'll come back.
I talked to Mr. Polyester. Hi, ask about this contact. And now I have a radio. Defeat Kalista guards, Operative Green. Rescue the professor. Since you're the boss, I'm gonna let you do the picking.
Yeah,
me out. Mr. Night Ninja, where are you? You're way over there.
Yeah, I'm running to you, man.
Oh, you're at the leveler.
Yeah, because I got ninja run.
Oh? Well, I do too.
Nice.
Squing! All our peoples together. Oh, get the liquid computer, is that it? Hallelujah. I'm getting shot at by big bad guys.
Okay. First, we have to destroy these men.
What men?
Because I'm going to head this way.
I'm here at the entrance, dude. Yeah, right. Okay. What do you think you're gonna do, dude? Anybody else?
I'm in.
It would be nice if the council surrendered the liquid computer quietly. Yeah, of course that would be nice. I don't need that. Fine, fine. Kill my guys.
Oh no, your guys died.
Yeah, I know. They do that when you go into a mission. Okay, turn off run. Call my guy. Ooh, yes. My little Jonin and my Jenin. And my Genin. And my... something. The silent spy.
Die.
Yeah, right. Okay, well, fellas, go get him. Wow. He knocked a guy up.
Yeah, he just used the sword.
That's funny. All I was doing was healing. Boop boop boo doo 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 boo. What you doing, Mr. Boop doo boo? I don't want to do the light. Rose of enzymes. What happened?
One shot.
You got one shot?
No, but I long shot him.
Oh.
No!
Wow. What in the heck is flight here? Not where that belongs. Do not need steam. Oh, no. Wait a minute. You know, I have resurrection. Oh, ow. Hey, good idea. Kill that guy. Kill them! Kill them dead! Dang, dude.
That was sick!
That was, yeah. Very much so. I'm putting some damage on my guys. Well, let's go find some more of them guys.
Okay, there's someone over here.
All right, over there, right? Go get them. A lot easier when I put a heal down. Wow, well, that was quick. Okay. Next. City of heroes, you're such zeros. Oh my. Boop. Whoa, oh, hello. Yeah, let's just walk right into this one, huh? Sucks.
Nope. Nope. It's a dead end.
A deadly end. An end of the deads. Y'all go left.
Yeah.
Ish. Oh. Yay, I found a door. And I hear a Hummer. And I see a bad guy. See a bunch of bad guys. Alright, dude. Where's that guy think he's going? Nowhere? Seriously? Damn.
Woohoo!
Yeah, what do you think of that, huh? Yeah. Ow. Yeah, you little yellow dorky bongs. That was it, huh? Wahoo! Aren't you the luckiest duck in town?
Now, let's see. What else can
I do? I don't know. Nothing.
Okay.
You can do one more mission?
Maybe two.
Whoa. Okay. Yes. Hey. Hey. There you are. Don't make me fly. Somebody shot it dead at you and me. They shot you and they hit me. Okay, that's not nice.
Nice.
Oh boy.
Oh
boy. Oh boy. Why are we gotta go so far away? That's right. I'm a flyer. He's with me. Oh well. He got called away. He's on autopilot. He's gonna be bouncing off the walls here. with the sharks all over the place. Oh no, Tony! The sharks are coming after you! They're eating your character! Yep, that's right. He done Yeah, let's run by all these yellow guys here. How cool is that, huh? Need a few reds. Yep, here he comes. Turn around. There was sharks trying to eat you. Good old auto follow. Whee! You did not. You did. You went inside. That's what he did, Yep. Oh, come on now. Call out my troops. It's the unfortunate thing about sidekicking in this game is... If you're a higher level or even a lower level than the person that's leading, your pets, as they call them, the mastermind pets, in this case the ninjas, they die after every mission when you step outside. It doesn't lock down the level. Level similarity, level cap, level something or the other. Two ways to go. Neither one's the right one. Where to?
Which way do you go? Left?
Ah, boy. What day did it look like I went there, Mr. Tony? Yeah. Not now, though. Boy, I'm gonna stop bringing those germs home from school. Hi, Mr. Green Ink Man. What's up? Carnation, huh? I thought I did this. Not too bad. Well,
all bets on me.
Well, we know where that goes. We know that there's a central thing back up yonder. And here's another T-bar. Gosh.
Oh,
What?
Help me.
Let me help you. You're not doing anything. Go get him, bad boys. I thought you had healing.
Okay, let's see.
Well, Doot-doot-doot-doot-doot. Whee!
Okay.
Look at me, I can jump.
There's only one more thing to do. Go this way.
I can jump. I can jump. I can get snagged and hooked and collared and greens and all that stuff. Hi, Mr. Sorcerer, how are you? Oh, throw ninja stuff at me, huh? Yeah, well, I'm not the small one myself. Ancestral spirit! Be gone! Yowl! Die! Die! I will take you to my chopper! Hey! Tell me I can't shoot that guy.
Wahoo!
Oh wow, mission completed, huh? And I got a level up. My little arrow says I'm a pup. And we'll cheat out. I'm gonna go level. I gotta accept. Well. Huh. Now to find the magic store, smugglers, the tunnel, Wentworth's consignments, luminary.
Is it this way?
No, it's this way. Whee! I don't know, where are you? Oh, you're off to my side. Down on the bottom somewhere.
Okay.
Unlike the flying ninja.
What? You got flight?
Yeah, you don't?
No.
Oh, good. Get out. I got two different kinds. I got my jetpack and I got...
Oh, jeez. I see you.
My mystic. Meow.
You're behind me?
Haha. Yes, because I'm following you.
Flash.
So, while you run, I float. Tee hee. Spanky's boardwalk. Now that takes so much from the 1930s and 40s humor movies, films, shows. Did I get my badge? Did I? Nope. Whee! Doing! Miss Luminary, customize my appearance. Why would I want to do that? I already got custom appearances. Choose my new title? Nah. Smoke Flash, Oni. Summon an ancient and powerful Oni. Oni? Human-like demon warrior. Oh my god. Wild Bastion. Nope, I want you. Oh my. I mean, oh my. Let's see what this guy looks like. Now, like on that. Oh my god, he does look like a demon. on that other server where you can change the costumes. What? Get the blue oyster?
Yeah, I'm already over there, man.
Is that a cult thing? There's the laser beams flash over his head. Get it? Blue oyster cult. Grandson number 8. Skip. Oh, you already went in. Well, that's lame. Yeah, it's fine, cool, whatever. All my guys are dead. Call them back. Yeah. What? Engineer. Ooh, stairways. I got pretty purple flowers sitting on my waistcoat. Not let this guy. Yeah. Come on, boys. Girls. There you are.
Aww. Yeah, none of us are gonna die now.
That was quick. Gotta go get the blue oyster cult. It's not up there? Why not?
Nothing over here.
Check the backside, right?
Doot.
Oh, I see some place to go downstairs.
Wait.
What? Porter. Not the engineer.
Elevators.
Didn't get the engineer. Nope. Elevator. Now, do you want to go down those stairs or?
Oh my god.
What? Oh. Hello. That's, yeah, no wonder they ran down here, right? Now we know. Good gravy. Wait a minute. Gotta be more to it than... Yep, there is. Oh, you had to go all the way down there, huh?
What?
Target to you guys. Hit. Maybe. You still got run on?
What?
You have run still on, don't you?
No, I don't have run.
You just run faster naturally? I do not like this place. Engineer, get him. Yeah. Which way are you going? This way. You are on run.
That was in for a surprise.
Oh yeah. Here's a glowy.
Hurry up.
Oh, over here with the glowy. They're destroying you. Well, why did you go that way? There. Have some fun. Yeah, heal up. That's right. Oh, my flowering little beauty. Now where are you going? You already been that way.
Did we miss anything?
Missed a whole bunches of things. No more glory, glowies. No elevator. Whoops. Gotta go downstairs. Hello guys, what's up? That was that, huh? All there is to it. Did. Well, hello, little Spencer. Okay, we have been playing for a half hour. More or less. Yeah, huh?
Sure?
No, really. Doot 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 doot. So, what do we do? Mr. Night Ninja. What are we doing? Nothing?
I don't know if this is the last for my Oni.
Whee!
I really need Oni.
I thought you had the Oni.
No!
You're not level 24?
No, I'm 24.
Well, yeah, you should have gotten the Oni. Really? Wait a minute.
Yeah, I see.
I'm 26. I forgot I'm a level higher, two levels higher than you. Silly me. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Silly old grandpa. Wah, wah, wah. I'm flying. I'm zippy doopy doing. Let's see. Okay. Oh, I don't have any different costumes. Okay. And the next time, it will be lightning. Now I'm into my normal costume. Instead of the Super Guild. Hardly anybody's been on today. Yeah, well, that's the way it goes. So much for the guild. Guild used to be really active. Really super duper active. Doot, 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 doot. Did you look to see what level your quests are?
What?
Did you look to see what level the missions were? You did never look to see what levels the missions are. Here. A soul mage, uh-oh. Got him. Well done, lads. Gee willikers. See what? Oh, great. Almost a dead end.
Yep, that's gonna take us right back to the beginning. So this way.
Uh-oh.
I see you.
Go get him, guys. Precious. Hey, what?
Can we get up?
Say no more?
So, I think we might go this way.
You think?
Yes, we do.
Uh-oh.
I see you.
Oh, you do?
Look out.
Like where? That's a boss. Oh my good. Mr. Dretch. Well, let's go beat him up. Let's go beat him now. Everybody's beating hell. Come on, let's go get him on Dretch. Good gravy, Tony. The total of 12. 12 NPCs on top of him. Yeah, I think he went down pretty fast. Did.
Who knows, there might be something.
Go back that way or go back down this way?
I'm going back down. I ran into some enemies.
You ran into some bad guys?
Yeah, where are you?
I'm.
Yeah, I'm right down here.
I'm running away from the bad guys. That you seem to enjoy. Play. Emotion. Oh, look at them all. Hi, Mr. Bad Guys. You wanna come play? Woohoo! All I gotta do is sit back here, guide my guys. I don't like this character. I'd rather have my staff guy. Where were you during that fight, Mr. Tony?
Now let's go your way. I'm hoping this won't take us right back to
Nope. That will.
Yes.
A recipe was found. Gamey. Doing, doing, doing. Not too terrible many points. How about you? Where'd you go?
Me? I'm right behind you.
Team. Duh. Hey, what's your idea? What's your idea of making me fly trap in the walls? Oh. Why you should never play with grandkids. They always leave you in the dust. Yep, yep. Uh-huh.
Not every grandkid does that.
You always do that.
Sometimes I used to.
Sometimes? Look, you're doing it now. Gut heal. You have healing powers, don't you? But you don't use them.
Spawned one of my guys.
Well, hey, not my fault. But you got them dancing outside the protective shield area. Us. you're not healing them, I guess. I don't know. What?
Do you got ring free that I can use?
Do I have?
A break free that I can use.
A break free. Well, I guess. Or you can just combine a bunch of stuff to make it. Trying to heal my guys. Get him, boys. Bitch him down, Mr. Buttica. Oh, Lavender. See those guys on the right. Tell ya. Alrighty, well, on that note, like, love, and peace. Leave a comment, like, or thumb down,
subscribe.
But leave a comment. And may all your endeavors, everything you try, be great successes. This is Odie and Tony.
Signing off.
Bio, my bio, con Dios.